Welcome back to another video of Subnautica. We just finally finished building our base. Very lovely base. And in between the kelp and the red grass zone. And I think what we'll be trying to do is right now trying to get a sea glide, pretty important. And trying to get a sea moth. One of the vehicles in the game. That's what we'll be doing. Maybe even expanding the base a little bit. What do we need? Get rid of that. Okay, we're good. Run over to this side. This one's all so empty. Plenty of power. Fabricator. And I gotta cook our frog thing. That someone commented Frogger the Froggers. So that's what we're doing. Alright, what do we need? Sea glide. Employables, I think. Battery, lubricant, copper wire. Battery, lubricant, copper wire. Battery, copper wire. Titanium and battery. What do I need for a battery? I think like copper and acid mushrooms. Copper and two acid mushrooms. Line two. Gotta go find some copper now. Make some battery. And finally, sea glide.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Okay. Now we need food and water. Oh. Okay. Titanium, put that in there. Alright, I'm gonna go move the stuff from the old base to this base now. Radio message. Clear.
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Okay. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Sorry, Jar Jar. And another one.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again.
Okay.
We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... How many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home.
Yay.
Sunbeam out.
Finally coming.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Doesn't sound like I'm gonna be saved. Okay. Well, after that terrifying feature, we're gonna go. Good. Another one. What happened? Okay. Watch out of that. That. That's about it. And what's our next objective? Oh. Maybe, I remember last video, there's a cave around here. Maybe we'll go into that. Maybe that wreck. Oh, we already found that. Uh, 17. Oh, that's far away. Not going towards that for a while. And there's radiation. Okay, we already got it. Go, go, go. Oh, this is what I found. Right. Okay. Oh, here's another egg. Oh, lots of eggs. Okay. And now we have another egg. But we need a compass. I can't see where I'm going. Compass. Copper. Okay. Wiring kit and copper wire. 1, 2. Only got one. Boom, bam, pop. Right in the face.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
We can get some more titanium. 2. And 3. We have a whole bunch of titanium. Yeah. I think we just need copper wire. Yeah, here we go. Compass. Put that all away. Got it. Finally see what I'm doing. And where I am. That's important though. Okay, so hard base faces northeast. Light parts over there. What do we need for the radiation though? Radiation suit. Radiation suit. Radiation zone over here. See what this is all about. Switch that because I don't think it'll work without it. Yep, no radiation this time.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency up a little decreased.
Bit. Just don't drop below 100 and we'll be fine. Battery charge. I need that soon.
New blueprint acquired.
Get 2 of those. Need a laser cutter. That. Ooh, more plant pots. Alright, throw some stuff in here. 60 seconds left. I'm gonna go up then. This is what it was asking me to scan. Next.
New blueprint acquired.
Don't see anything else so far. Here? Dark. Hope that's just another way in. Guess I need a laser cutter now. Do anything. do need a battery charger. Come on, stay away from electricity and water. Yep. To go in and out. But that's about it. Make sure it doesn't exceed 60. Below 60. Right? Yeah. I think this is. Yep, scanner room. Pretty helpful. Have this stuff on to be.
Integrating new PDA data.
I don't need to scan that right now. Some more scanner room. Okay, I'm gonna have to leave right now. There it is. That's a random hoverfish. Who are you? Okay, well you can break these barnacles, I know that. Give you some pretty good stuff. 2 copper. Nice. How much copper is it gonna give me? It's 3 copper. It's gonna be 4. 4 copper. 4 copper. 5 copper. Dang. Oh, wait, what am I scanning? Okay, I'm scanning this. Reef back. Okay, there we go. I'm going back under. And it's right there. I don't think I'm... Nope, I'm not. Nope, I'm in the radiation. Oh, it's a... Forgot the name. I don't know. I won't go down there. I'll look at these real quick. Oh. Nope. Exactly. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Just a block of cheese. Is that what that is? Block of cheese. Sweet home, away from the dark abyss.
Welcome aboard,
dark abysses. Yeah. That's a lot of copper. I need 10 for that thing. 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, here, and here. I'll start using my rebreather. Not that. My even. Okay. So. That is that way. I'll go north then. Straight north till I find something cool. I'll come back whenever I do. And we're back. Okay. Now we want titanium. We want titanium. Start building a bigger base. Yeah, got a whole bunch of pots. Full of nothing. Could probably make this right now. Might make it. Okay, let me make an X compartment. There we go. Scanner room. These things scan for resources. No, not sure if I'm gonna use it yet though. Next, I need One curved. Down that way. Actually, no point. Just make it a normal straight one. And we'll have left. And destroy. And move it somewhere else. And here we go. Way more. Just unlock its position over here. Two copper gold. That's what I believe it is. Get out. Two copper gold. Yep. Oh, we need some reinforcements. Okay, I need two lead. And two titanium. And isn't there actual reinforcements? I need lithium. Haven't found that yet. Two titanium, two lead. Okay, seems to be a cave down there. No, I need this. Scanning room HUD. Don't need it really. Don't need a drone. Maybe range, copper, and magnetite, but I don't have any of that yet. Okay. Here's me, I think. I've looked for creature eggs, fragments, heat areas, limestone dash, lithium, stalker teeth, Rex. Okay, that's one wreck. I need titanium. Lithium?
Immediately.
Fine. Gotta go. Get some water. Don't have any bladder fish nearby, so. Best I can do. Only gives me one. If I eat enough, it won't give me more. Or I could eat some raw fish if they give me more water than one. Alright, if I eat you. No, that gave me less. Okay. Is there bladder fish nearby? Bladderfish, bladderfish, bladderfish. Nope, I'm not eating any hoverfish, also known as froggers, as pockers. There he is, he's so cute. He hasn't shown up yet. What is it? Really, no bladderfish? There's no bladderfish over there. It's fine, we'll go get some more over here. My gav trap's been working hard. Looks like it. Is there any bladderfish? One. Okay. Yeah, pick these up so they get away from the gav trap. Pick up some more different fish. Bladderfish. Water. More water. Cooking whole fish, sure. Water, water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
What's whole fish? Whole fish. Oh, that one's decomposing. That's not good. Okay, those two aren't good at all. We eat one more. Get cured, peeper. Then we need Some boomerang. And drop off all the fish that are rotting. Rotten. Cured, decomposing, and they're super cooked. Water. Can't believe I'm out. Okay, where did it go? Oh, that got enough. Two lead and two titanium. Each. Four.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Two. And one titanium, it seems. Foundation. Room and stuff. Plenty of integrity so we can go more. Lithium over there. Got it. So we need magnesium, whatever. For like everything, so for speed. Magnesium. Is that on here? Fragment. Data box. There is one. I already got that one though. Okay. Fragment. That one. Fragment. Lead. Heat area. Oh, that's on the way here. Doctor teeth. Correct, titanium. I do need some stuff. I can try to kill him. Yeah. Go on, connect. Two at least. Does any USB set up or what? Go see that. Take a camera drone. What does it say? Controllable one, okay. Okay, there we go. It's camera two. It's camera one. What's it doing all the way over there, camera one? Here we go. It's camera two. Okay, how far away can I get till it starts breaking connection? Because I want to go see down in this cave. Guessing 100 meters? Something. Some more eggs. This was going to be spooky. You know. Nope, nothing. If I go down deeper. Yep, still nothing. Trying to figure out how to turn it off, the light, so I don't want to waste extra battery for no reason. Okay, I'm gonna go back then. If I can find my way back. Just go straight up, I think. Nothing good in this cave. Maybe this way? That's the way out. Let's see, how far does it actually go? Oh wow, this goes out very far. Some mushroom trees, mushroom forest, whatever. Gonna be searching for stuff then. There doesn't seem to be that far much of a limit. Nope. I'm getting too far away. You can tell by the little thing on the edge of the screen. Like 300 meters, I think, is my maximum amount of distance, which is not bad at all. I'm gonna go find something to do. It's at least 300 meters away. Well, here's a fragment of a laser cutter. Guess I could leave it here. I'll go see camera one though. Cause I don't know what happened to it. Oh, here we go. Oh, did stalkers take it? Yeah, I think they did. Okay. Well, yep, they're taking it. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna run. Oh yeah, they didn't take it that far. Okay, hope they don't steal any more. It'll be bad if they do. Go. Camera one's now docked. And I can exit out of that. I go find camera two now. At least get to it. That's what I want. Because I think I don't have enough for laser cutter fragments. I think I need one more scan. Where is it? Yep, need at least one more. Hopefully nothing attacks it or bumps into it. Yeah, down there there's absolutely nothing. That's what I've learned.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
This forklift. What are you? Crazy, man. He's hyper. That's some candy. And here's the camera. And the laser cutter fragment that I wanted. Oh, nope, I just need three more now. Okay. Not bad at range at all. Just gonna swim home real quick. Catch you in a minute. And we're back, with barely any oxygen to spare. Okay, so what do I need? I got a radio thing. Camera drone, no I don't need anything.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora, we're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter.
Huh?
You might just be dead. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
I don't know what he's talking about. I don't know. I don't understand his saying at all. There we go. It's docked. Nope. No, 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 no. Stay docked. Uh-oh. What happened? I think he might have attacked the base whenever I was gone. I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not gonna be my problem in a second.
Hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
Get some water, though. I don't understand why there's no bladderfish anywhere. Like none. There we go. God, you keep stealing it. We're just yanking it. And then we're going straight to there. Because I want to. And that's about the only reason why. So, can my cameras reach about here? Yes, they can. They can come all the way to the life pod.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Four, 600 meters away. Precisely. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get in. It'll happen eventually. It'll happen again. I think I can use my rebreather now. Ooh, Seamoth. That's exactly what I was talking about in the beginning. This is the second one out of the three. Oh, and here's the third one. It actually makes stuff fun. It's really glad.
New blueprint acquired. Okay. Integrating new PDA data.
Let me listen to what they have to say. And where's that data downloads of four survivors?
Ozzy's log. It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. There's weird-looking caves nearby.
Caves.
The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
Poor guy. I don't think you made it. Anyways, this one. Last one that looked like this was peaceful. This one must be peaceful then. Ooh, this one looks cool. Well, there it is. Something.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Huh? It's a gassy base, huh?
Integrating new PDA data. The conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure
now.
Somewhere in the region.
That's 700. Okay, so it's nearby my base. About the same distance. It's gonna be going around here. Maybe this place got good loot. Oh man, I need to go right now. Okay. I'm going back to the base. I may be going over there, maybe. Let's see. Gonna come right back soon. Very soon. Hey, we are back. And we are getting some more fish. Because it's like the one thing that you constantly need. More water. Not really food, just water. talking about, random guy. Where are you even? Where's this? Okay, I ain't going near that again. There we go. I'm gonna use that. And use that. 300, 300. Good. Okay, well now with that we can make a Seamoth. I think that's what we're gonna do.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Make that. Switch. Drop it off right there. Go in there. Run over here. Camera 2. Connect, connect. Come on. There we go. Nothing. We need mobile vehicle bay. Do I have that even? No, I don't. Mobile vehicle bay. Titanium lubricant. Okay, let's see here. Well, take to make this. Titanium, power cell, 2 glass, lubricant, and lead. Okay, lubricant and lead. That's all I need. I have those two. Glass, easy peasy, I can make that. Okay. Not enough acid.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
But good enough. It's a battery. Second battery. And what's after battery? Silicon. Need some rubber. There you go. Oh, I still have a battery. Oh, I could have used that battery, maybe? I don't know. Still need it. Still need one. Titanium ingot. There we go. And I believe that is it. Correct? Need lead. Luckily I have one lead. Go make a battery though. Okay. And we are all good. I think it's been like an hour of recording. Vehicle bay ready. And boom, we just got the Seamoth.
Is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Okay. Look at that. Look at that. Okay. Alright, and I think that will be the end of our video. Of my video. Hey. Well, if you liked today's video, you might like these two over here. And thank you for watching.